According to the National Institutes of Health, only 5 to 10% of all cancer cases can be attributed to genetic defects, whereas the remaining 90 to 95% have their roots in the environment and lifestyle. The lifestyle factors include cigarette smoking, diet, alcohol, sun exposure, environmental pollutants, infection, stress, obesity, and physical inactivity. While no person ever intends to have cancer growing in their body, there are many things that can help the body fight and even prevent cancer from growing before it starts. On Saturday, October 11th, I will be hosting a 2-hour natural cancer prevention workshop focusing on dietary, exercise, and detoxification regimens that strengthen the body to fight the 90 to 95% of preventable cancers. I hope to see you there.
Sign up for the workshop at AskDrJared.com or call our office. The first 25 to register get in free.